guys, this is Green Fire Striker X back with another video. And you know what I found out that truly bugs me? Apparently, people still think New Zealand is a thing. Clearly, they haven't heard of the War of 1822 where we lost Oceania, which included Australia, some Philippines, stuff that no one cared about.
You know, maybe I shouldn't be saying this. Technically, I think Australia is considered like number 10 in global superpowers, but who cares? It's gone now.
Basically, what happened with the War of 1822 is the Tomato Society started an uprising. And what country were they going to start an uprising from? The US, Canada, Great Britain, France? No, they're tomatoes, so they decided to start within Australia. This ain't no risk factions, yo. No. So they had this brilliant idea to do that, and I'm like, no, that's such a dumb idea. But they did it anyways, and the potatoes were like, wow, you guys are an idiot. But they're like, you know, your name sounds similar to ours, so maybe we should just create some kind of demonstration for you, right? To explain our power, to show our power, to prove our power, to prove that no matter what you do, you can't stand up to the potato family. Notice I said family, because that's what we are. And we're always accepting new members. But to show their force, they decided to just get rid of Oceania. So now, there's just a big hole in the Earth. So if you go over there, you'll just fall straight through it. Remember, the Earth is flat. The government's a lie. The War of 1822 happened. New Zealand, Australia, the Philippines, they're all gone. Green Fire Striker X, signing out.